All worked out. He was just washing his hands. They've done something most never do, survive a reality TV romance. All the Vanderpump Rules fans will be able to see them get hitched this season. Here comes Brittany Cartwright and Jax Taylor. Nice to see the two of you.
Hey.
So she's just playing big life-size Jenga at a bar in Vegas.
And I just looked over and I was like, I'll take that.
Yeah. Okay.
What? Did you guys lock eyes? Was it that kind of a thing?
I saw her walk by. I was actually on a date.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
boy. Yeah. He loves telling that part.
I know. I was actually on a date with somebody else, and I saw her walk by, and then she spoke, and that was it.
Because it was that Kentucky lilt, or what was it?
It was. It was a little bit of everything.
All right.
Yeah.
Did this mess up your game of life-size Jenga?
No, made it better.
All right, but here's the thing, and you know, they say this about people sometimes. Mr. Liz, we'll pretend he's not here. Mr. Jaxer has quite the reputation.
Yes, he does.
Okay, and were you worried about that?
I was, but luckily I didn't watch the show before I became a part of it, so I didn't know all the background. I had heard rumors with all my friends,
right,
obviously, but I just wanted to, like, have my own experiences and go from that, because
right,
I really liked him.
We all had a reputation when we were young and single.
Can I ask you how you actually engineered this? You're with one lady on a date.
I mean,
how did you manage?
She literally went to the bathroom, and that's when I made my move.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
And
but
you
did
got
he
a
say, hey, did he indicate, by the way, I can talk to you now for like 4.5 minutes?
No,
well, I didn't kind of tell her that.
Right.
No, I kind of just like tried to get her number as soon as I could and went back to my seat and tried
like
to figure
happened.
All
wow.
out. Yeah, it was a bit crazy.
Actually met Katie from the show first. Sorry to interrupt you. So I was talking to her at the bar, and he came up then.
Yeah.
So he kind of snuck in while I was
and
meeting
the girls were like, stay
other
away
people
from her.
That
she's
knew.
Sweet.
And oh,
yeah.
Now, were you living in Kentucky at
yeah.
the time?
Mm-hmm. I was there visiting one of my very best friends, and he was there for Sheena from our show's birthday, too. So we just happened to be at the same place at the same time.
So here's all your sweet, nice friends in Kentucky who probably have some familiarity with the show.
Yeah.
And they're like, are you really going to move to Hollywood and hang with this guy?
Yeah, everybody was like, are you crazy? But
right. Literally everybody.
Yeah. Yeah. Getting already married?
Yeah, we're married now. We've been together for almost 5 years.
All right, we're going to look at the bachelor party clip, thankfully. You guys had the bachelor parties in Miami, which is exactly where you should have them.
Yeah.
Here's a little bit from Vanderpump Rules.
He never drinks the day after drinking.
Listen, this is a bachelor party. I'm going to.
You serious?
I'm going to.
Then I'm drinking too then.
You know what? I'm gonna need you guys to go back. I didn't have sparklers.
Yeah, we need sparklers.
I'm kidding. I'm just joking.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
I don't know if Kristen didn't want to come down here because of all the drama last night, but I don't know if that's why Kristen, if they went to the pool because of that or what. The last day.
Like, I was literally choking back tears. I was like, stay strong. Katie was like, I don't want to be friends with you. I would literally take a bullet. I would lay down in traffic for Katie and Saucy.
Is drama like drama?
Yeah, okay. It's just what I say, I guess, sometimes.
we have the fairy tale wedding. Let's take a look at that.
So you
get married in Kentucky. I don't know, was there a dad or a relative who came up to you and was like, son, don't mess this up?
Yeah, pretty much everybody. Her family, local police officers, store clerks, mailman.
Yeah. You name it,
they all said it.
Oh, I can't wait to watch it again.
Oh, wow. That's, my gosh. Yeah. So
where was that? That was gorgeous.
In Kentucky, it's called the Kentucky Castle.
Oh,
so
it's in Versailles.
It's in Versailles, Kentucky, but it's not like Versailles.
And is the grass blue kind of?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
And it's surrounded by all the famous horse farms, all old Derby winners, and it's awesome. It's really, really something to see, especially when you fly into Kentucky right in Lexington. Mm. You see all the beautiful horse farms.
Mm-hmm.
It's gorgeous.
All right, let's pretend he's not here. How many babies do we want?
I want 3.
Okay. How soon?
Within this year, we want to start trying, probably, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, we got a little bit of a hiccup because of some weddings. And we want to make sure that we attend the weddings and she has a good time.
Right.
One of our good friends is getting married in Italy, Stassi, so we want to make, she's in the wedding, we just want to make sure she has a good time. So that's going to be the last
It's not about having a good time, it's about me being able to
travel.
Able
to fly.
Yeah.
So I'll have a good time no matter what.
Well, there you are. We've learned a lot. Vanderpump Rules is Tuesday nights at 9. Kids, nice to see you both. Happy Newlyweds. Good to have you.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having us.
Congratulations, you guys.